With me now is the secondary's coach, Jon Dupont. Coach, of the whole team, your unit, for lack of a better phrase, took the most losses with graduating seniors. How do you look to replace the seniors that we did lose last year and of the quality and the caliber that they had with this year's underclassmen?
You know, I don't think you could ever replace two first-team all-league corners, second-team safety. You know, the guys that we had back there were very valuable to us, and I don't think we'll ever replace those guys, but we have a little bit of leadership from some senior guys in our class. Bradford Blackman, Josh Powers, both seniors, John Salinger, rising senior. So we have some leadership there that we're hoping will carry us through this season.
You mentioned Josh Powers, him being the more experienced of the returning players for the unit last year. How much of a leadership role do you expect to see from him, specifically as the quarterback on the defensive side of the ball?
Ever since he was a freshman, he's been a phenomenal leader for us on defense and really as a team as a whole. He's done a really nice job. We don't expect anything more from him than what he's already done up to this point. That's what's gotten us to where we are. He just needs to come out and play his game and do what he's been doing the past 3 years, and we'll be fine.
What kind of personal qualities does he bring to the table that's going to allow him to do that for this year?
You talk about a kid in Josh Powers who's tremendously has a tremendous football IQ. I don't think there's another player on our team right now with that same type of capabilities. That you tell him something and he'll memorize it. He can execute it when the bullets are flying, and he's got those qualities about him that innately make him a leader.
Now let's break down by position a little bit. Going into camp, who do you project to maybe see as the starter for the strong safety position?
Last season, we ended up with a couple of guys playing strong safety. Obviously, Kevin Gray, who's graduated. Jason Schmucker, who's going to be a junior for us this year, did a really nice job last year. Fred Craig, transfer from Stanford, did a real nice job this past springtime. He's really coming along. Jim McGoldrick, coming along at the strong safety position. Rising sophomore Sam Swierczynski, who nobody knows about right now, did a great job this offseason, looks fantastic. And we have a couple of incoming freshman safeties that we're pretty excited about, too.
Now, who do you see also at the cornerback position as well in the same regards?
Yeah. You know, without question, you know, one of the nice things about the cornerback position is we've got this year a little bit more depth than we did last year. We don't have necessarily the game experience that we have in the past. Obviously, Chris Wynn being the three-year-plus starter, John Moore being a two-year-plus starter. Losing those two guys is very difficult, but, you know, we've got a couple of guys in the program right now who are up and coming that we're very excited about.
Now tell us a little more about the underclassmen in there. Who do you see as maybe vying for some time, maybe play a bit of a role of a sleeper to get more of a starting position for this year's campaign?
Sure. You know, three freshmen from last season, Justin Williams, David Twomley, and Anthony Marino, both played considerable amount as true freshmen last year. I expect those three guys to compete and battle for a position on the football field at some position. Who knows?
Now, is there going to be any other roles that the unit's going to be playing in for either side of the ball or special teams this year?
No doubt. I think defensive players, you know, it's well known that defensive players are also special teams players. And unless we win the special teams battle every game, you know, we're not going to be that good. So a lot of our starters, a lot of our second string guys in the secondary and the second and third levels, those guys are going to play a lot of special teams this year. And I expect that, you know, a number of the cornerbacks and safeties are going to be on special teams. So you'll see them out there.
Okay. Coach, we look forward to seeing what the secondary can do for this year's campaign. Hopefully give another clear shot at another Ivy League championship. We thank you very much for your time today. And you make sure you stay with the PennAthletics.com and the Penn Sports Network for all the up-to-date information on the 2010 season.